zone, it's not hard. In the surf zone, it's obviously very difficult. Those crashing waves.
It's an extremely stable platform this way. Not very aquadynamic. Hydrodynamic, however you want to call it.
No, we're going to coin that as a new word. Aquadynamic.
There we go.
I think it's slightly different than hydrodynamic.
It's like that little bulb on the nose of the aircraft.